It's Sophia. Welcome back. So guys, I just got my toes and my nails done. This is a sparkly purple, and I got my nails done too. Sorry, I have a stomach virus. If you guys don't know, today I'm doing store-bought slime versus real homemade slime. So let's get on to the video. Oh, woo! All right, so first we have the homemade. So I call this the, what did I call this again? I call this the, sorry guys, that you guys be calling. So I'm gonna go place you on something better. So let's go.
Sorry.
Okay, we're back. So. Okay, so, sorry about that. So, this is the poking. Before can we slime down, I have to clean the floor. Okay, so this is it. I'll poke it. I need better lighting. All right. That's better. Okay, so now I'm making a swirl. Sizzle, now it's in a beautiful swirl. Enough on this. So now we have this store-bought cool ooze. Tops kills. So I heard if you mix it too much, I'm doing a homemade putty. Oh. Can't even see this, so that's good. Turn the stylus so you can see the whole view. And you look, go like this, and then you lift it up, it goes like that. That's the end of the video for you guys. Bye.